Good day, I'm your humble narrator, Sideways Thinker, and I'm just here with some more Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade. Open, you bastard. Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. And, yep, as you can hear there, I'm trying to snap open a bottle of energy drink. Pour the fucker out. This energy drink, by the way, is going to taste... It may very well taste foul. I can't remember what happens to energy drink if it's frozen solid, but, this one has been thawing for like a couple of days, so. Tastes fine. Cool. Right. Okay, so, the matters at hand. We need to go and find Monsieur Johansson. However, that was dreadful. First of all, we're gonna have to do a bit of busy work. Can you believe it? Busy work in this Let's Play? Bullshit. But yes, we need to get some blood, get some guns, because there's a boss fight that requires guns. But when I said get some blood, I didn't just mean, we need to get blood, we need to bite people. We need to fill up our blood meter and then get blood bags. Bags of blood and bloods of bags. Makes no sense. Right, whatever. Nah, he's too fucking close to the bloody... Too close to the light. Close to the light. Okay. I imagine how easy it'd be to be a vampire if this was really how easy it was to get blood. Just no one noticed. Like, no one noticed that, does it? Really? No one? Also, no, I'm not coming in here to try and get money from Venus. I'm coming in here to see that blood doll. Oh, God. From this point on, I really can't remember there being any other side quests. Yeah, whatever. But yeah, I don't remember there being anything else in the way of side quests after this, unless there's side quests contained within the levels we're going to. So basically, yeah, now I'm gonna go in kind of a full tilt toward the end.
Money, right? It's been a while. Your money.
Cool. Didn't think of getting it. How much money do I have, actually? Ooh, that's cool. Wow. What the fuck is happening? Okay. So, places we need to go. Okay, so we need to go to the blood bank. We also need to go to see Mercurio, because he, I think he gets a special type of shotgun or a special type of rifle. He gets special guns. He gets, like, more and more overpowered weaponry as the game progresses. But as well as being, overpowered, it's also overpriced. I can't actually, because obviously I never used guns much. I can't remember exactly how much they all cost, but I do remember that we're probably gonna have to use guns for one particular boss fight. You might remember that Bach guy, was it? Grunfett Bach, that guy. Yeah, you need to kill him with guns because he shoots at you from a long while away. Because the guy's smart enough to know that you fuck. Okay, now. Come here, little huntress. Oh yeah, don't mind me, anyone. Just being chased by a crazy one with a torch. Don't mind this. Come here. Oh, God. That must be, like, the biggest moment of utter failure if you're a vampire hunter. When you're chasing a vampire and you follow him into a dark corner so he can eat you. Oh, God. Oh God. Are we done? Nope, guess not. Ah. Leave me alone. Zigzag. I learned this from Helsing. Zigzag. God. Zigzag, 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 zig, 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 zigzagoon. No, zigzag. You know, I've been wanting to find something else to watch while I play World of Warcraft. I think I should I'll watch Helsing again. It's been a while. Just... I just hang out on the source. Morning, Duke. They all look like Duke Nukem to me. This game's graphics. I like the way this game looks, but there's one thing about this game that always kind of amused me. It's from that weird time in like 2004, like Half-Life 2 was one of these, where the game was, where like, the games had really realistic looking textures. But because the models were nowhere near as good as the texturing, so everything just looked a bit off. But you could tell it was trying to look like the real world, but it just couldn't quite get there. Because the models weren't all that great. Nor was the lighting engine, but the texture work was very good. Right, here we go. I think Mercurio's in it. Ooh, yeah. Oh god, that energy drink's sour. Mm. Bitter. I like a bitter energy drink. If I can quote Scrubs, Dr. Bob Kelso, it puts, he's talking about coffee, but puts a hop in your step and your ass in the John.
Picked up a Spaz 15 this morning. Cleaned, oiled, and just waiting to put a hole through something. You interested?
Let me see this crazy Spaz. Sorry. Don't even know what happened there. Okay. Let's sell all the shit we don't need. Why can't we sell these? Horrible. Oh, we can sell that. And you. What do you have for us? Yep, there he goes. He's got a flamethrower. It's a shotgun? Yeah, it's a shotgun. What are you? This might indeed be very useful. If only because it's got a scope. But we don't need you. I don't need you. Keep hold of you. All of you can just go fucking die. I'll keep... Yeah, we got those. Okay, we'll get this, and... Ah, that's for the snare bog, so... That'll do. Excellent. Right. Let's go spend the rest of it on blood. Because we need blood. Quite badly. Why do we need blood? Because I remember one of the most annoying boss fights in the game being the one in the fucking Society of Leopold. I mean, good god, and that's mostly because I almost wanted to compare it to what Deus Ex Human Revolution did, where kind of the game bases, like, the game leans massively to one side of gameplay, but then the bosses expect you to do something different. It's not as consistently doing that in this game, if you don't know about Deus Ex Human Revolution, for some bizarre reason in Deus Ex Human Revolution, the game was based on kind of cover very quick lethal gameplay, and you could be stealth and you could be diplomacy, but the boss fights were like just health guzzlers. They're just giant motherfuckers who just took constant punishment and you could barely take anything, so they're ridiculous. I mean, if you're a stealth character, you're fucked. But yeah, in this is a game that lends almost entirely to melee fighting, but then occasionally there's bosses where you can't actually get anywhere near them, so you have to shoot them. Anyway,
more, you're quite the glutton. This city's veins are starting to dry up.
You still have some. Pray I do not come calling on you. Yep.
More.
Wasted Worlds will lose you Bloodsail, ghoul.
Of course. Your power far surpasses my own. I bow to that. I understand my place in the natural order. How can I serve you?
Show me the red stuff. He seems to say interesting things. Oh, good God. Elder Vitae. It says there, its bank contains an extremely potent blood. The hows and wheres of its origin are probably best left unexplored. Yeah, no kidding. Because it's, I think the fact that you could buy Elder Vitae is probably against the rules. Although, I don't know if that's technically Diablery. It's probably not. I don't know if the game's mentioned it yet, but there's a practice in this world called Diablery, which is the ingesting of the blood of an elder vampire in order to gain their power, because that's how apparently strength works in this, where if you basically just fucking drink everything of another vampire, you get their power. And Diablery is the purposeful drinking of elder vampires, which I think is why the Sabbat want the Ankaran sarcophagus. It's because it's rumored to have an antediluvian in it, so their leaders want to drink the blood of an antediluvian so they become more powerful than antediluvians. Gibberish, of course, surely. Because the Sabbat are all mental. Right. Society of Leopold. I'll save it. Because honestly, I can't be asked being stealthy. I've stopped giving a shit. There's no point anymore. I'm sick of being stealthy, I want to just kill things. I mean, I'm less likely to die if I'm stealthy, but... I'm still not all that likely to die anyway. There's four of them. Come on, recharge. Help five of them. Yep, okay, silly mate. Shouldn't have done that, my fault. Not gonna lie, I fucked up. Let's try again. Let's actually sneak. Sneaking's probably best. Come on, big guy. Oh god. Oh god, I'm just walking with these fuckers. Don't mind me, mates, I'm just a slowly moving mist. I assume I'm a mist. And just sneak the fuck in here. Oh, don't sneak the fuck out again. No. Okay.
Lord, I pray now that you give me strength in battle, that I might overcome the hold of Satan, that I might wield the flaming sword of the Archangel and defend myself.
Okay, I just need to save here because I believe we can do something really rather evil to these. You saw the laser tripwires. Obviously, you don't want to go through those because those are going to set off some mines. However, you can do something rather evil.
I agree with you in my wounds few, that I might further your kingdom here on earth. And if I meet death tonight, then let it be first that I cast a mighty host of demons back on the lake of fire whence they came, and then rest finally in the light of your glory.
Gate. least, hopefully, we can drain this guy to death before that other vampire hunter over there notices us. Morning, mate. Sneaky motherfuckers. That's why you should always be paranoid about vampires. What the fuck? Jamie Sue? Jamie Sue? Okay. We got Jamie Sue. Yeah, I believe that's everyone down here. Let's try this. Heat sig. Sock. Sock. Yeah. Oh, more ammo for the ar- Oh, there was already one here. Silly me. Free gun. You never turn down a free gun, do you? Heat sig. Sock. Human. That is a very strange thing to have in your computer. Like, when something's built with the express purpose of killing vampires. Okay. Ah, here it is. We got Grunfeldbach's journal. We've tracked the Croix to Los Angeles. He has made his lay in the penthouse of the Ventru Tower. Lucifer for himself. Ancient evil. Woke up this morning. Son of my face. We lost three of the brethren. Hellspawn, Alistair Grout, The Mystery, and Council of Governors, Elizabeth Dane. Oh my god, I don't care. Just apathy just overran me there. Completely overran me. But yeah, Vision of Death and Obfuscate. The two most, like, combined.
That should take some food down to the prisoner.
Johansson? He is no better than they. If not for his meddlesome diggings, the artifact would never have come here.
Yes, it is complicated matters. An interesting turn of events. Do you think it holds something?
I care not. If it does, it will send us screaming back to hell.
Brother Cleveland says it may be a hint.
Yeah, don't mind. Don't mind, but, to your friends, just drop dead. Three. Your mate's laughing his head off. He thinks it's hilarious that you're gonna die. I can still hear him chuckling. Morning. God, that'd be unfortunate. You just get how depressing would it be to be that guy? You just get your senses back, just as you look up, you're like, oh balls. Gained Art of the Quick Draw by Ned Nerdlander. Drop. I'll take Frasier. Vampire Apocrypha? Eh, it's probably just something to do with fucking vampires. A key. A gun. Notes on the Uncarn sarcophagus, perhaps? I don't know. Well, down we go. Beep.
Hey, stop right there.
Someone just say, hey, stop right there. Who said, hey, stop right there?
What was that?
Friend's dead. Your friend's dead.
Hey, you pretty
fucking idiot. Go to sleep, there you go. Alright. You'd think they would have heard the gunshots coming from upstairs. I figured something might not be going well. I mean, how many people have been shooting at me? Jesus. The inspection skills make remembering this shit a hell of a lot easier. We're about to enter one of the most annoying areas of the fucking game. I mean that. At least I remember it being very annoying. Oh god. I'm really tired today. This fucking energy drink warmed me up a treat. Come on! There we go. My favourite track again. Frightened if you were in this situation. If you were one of these hunters and suddenly you just started realizing that your fucking boss, and suddenly you just started realizing that your friends had been dropping dead. That gunfire was going off, but then people had dropped dead despite the fact that no one could see what was killing them. Every time I hear this music, I just want to record a creep pack. You know, fuck it. After I've finished recording this, I'm gonna go and find another creep pastor to record. It's been too long. Sorry, sometimes I fall quiet when I'm trying to be really sneaky, because in my head I'm like, shut up. I know that's complete bollocks, because obviously I could go, ah! And they wouldn't be able to hear me, because, you know, it's a video game. Video games. Oh, God. Just hoping there's another guy down here this far end. Oh, there is.
Who's there?
Something? Cool. I feel like I'm missing something. I'm pretty sure Ash is supposed to be down here. I'm clearly missing something. They're not that tough. Fuck 'em. Yeah, 99, man. I don't even know why I was sneaking. These guys are so absurdly easy to take down. Oh my god. Look at them, they're all dead! And I'm back at full. Right, okay, sorry, yes, Ash is supposed to be around here, but I can't seem to find him. If you've forgotten who Ash was, it's the guy from the hole.
Hey, stop right there.
Yeah, come out. But yeah, I think I think Ash is in this room actually. He's locked in a cage somewhere. Oh yeah, there he is. On it.
So I'm just filling up my glass. Ah.
A dead phoenix in a cage after I tried to help you fly.
You. You've ruined my face. The fire. I can still feel it in my wounds. They'll kill me. They'll come back with their brands and it will burn.
I don't know if you can hear that, but an ice cream truck has just pulled in. the cries of the dead phoenix do not go unheard. Stop squawking.
The dark city burned me again and again and again. Their eyes, they enjoyed it. Before they come back, I'm begging you, let me out.
Well, they're not really going to come back and kill them all. I could free you, dead phoenix.
They always come back. It always burns.
They're dead. Drink this and mend your broken body, Phoenix.
I once drank from the most desirable women in the world. Right now, this bag looks better than any of them.
You will not be caged much longer. Did we just give him a fucking... I thought it was implying we gave him a blood bag. Hold on. Let's just unlock this. There you go.
Thanks. You'll never see me again. I'm gonna go somewhere no one will ever see this face again.
Good luck in Canada. Yep, there it is. Right, okay, what time is it? About 28. Where's the fucking way out? If I could, I'd have Moldy Old World as my ringtone. I could have Moldy Old World as my ringtone, which is the song that's playing now. I might have to do that later. Put that on my phone. It's a damn good tune. I really, really love that tune. Right, so we successfully killed everyone in here. And managed to save Ash Ketchum so he can return to Pallet Town to finish catching them all. Now, did I make that joke already? Oh. Ah, it's free, don't I? So behind this door lies Bach. Luckily, gave us some shotgun shells before that, but we're more than prepared. Right. Because we're about to hit half an hour, I will end it here. So next time we'll be fighting Grunfeld Bach. So that should be all for me for now. I've been your old dad, so I was the guy, as always, keep going, carry on, good day.